because we practice and kind of goof around doing that. So now we can do it in tournaments.
Earlier, with Steve Williams on the bag, Adam Scott approached the second. And he would go on to make birdie because of that sublime iron. What a shot.
Well, what, the putting stats, hitting it close like that.
Here's his tee shot on the third. Just a hint of a draw there for Adam for an 88-yard third hole.
Hold up there. There's a little ridge there to go down.